County residents want MARTA and they'll pay to get it. That's according to a new survey released by the county. Now, there have been 61% of Cobb residents who said that they want the county to spend more money on transit. 59% said they would pay 1% sales tax to spend on transit. And they were also asked whether the train system should be MARTA or Cobb County system, have a different name or something along those lines. And 51% said, yeah, they want to stay MARTA.